Hey, what's up, you guys? So I recently just filled up one of my ATMs, and this is actually a clothing store. I'm gonna show you what it looked like. It made about $135 in about 10 days. You times that by three, which is a month. You're looking at over $400 in surcharges. Okay, check it out. If you haven't considered an ATM business for yourself as a side hustle, definitely reconsider it right now. Check out the channel if you're looking for more free tips and advice on how you can start yours.